We are back. We are back and ready to go. Boy. Yeah, we're getting drop frames here. I don't like it. Alright. So I'm guessing we already did this area. Well, I know I got that for sure. No, it's like, what the heck was that? So I guess can't go this way. We need to go over there. So I guess the quickest way would to just take the teleport. Because we basically explored all of this area. We would come out of here. So we might as well just take the teleport. Take the teleport spot.
Yeah, you gentlemen certainly know how to get around. Why don't you tell me how all this began with Baldur?
He just knocked on our door.
Baldur of Asgard just knocked on your door?
Yeah, he just showed up and started a fight. He said he wanted to know something. He said...
Oh, well, we'll circle back to that later. What exactly did he want to know?
He said I already knew what he wanted. Perhaps he mistook me for another.
Yeah, that's quite interesting.
What do you want, dwarf?
I got another lead on my old pal, Ankara. Meet me at the Lawn Soother Mines. There's some fancy dancing room in it.
Another lead? Well, we already found it. Well, found his hand anyways.
I'll explain at the mines. These ones is just south of the river pass. Now you two want something, or you just gonna stand there all gag-strapped and slack-jawed?
Well, you're the ones that wanted something, dude. That's why we walked over here.
You're the one that wanted something.
Now you want me to go, what, here? Nobody wants to go here. All right. Fair enough. We'll oblige.
Up on Gary's hand at the Felander Mines. Felander's always tampering. sovereign with souls and dark rituals and matters of the nights.
It's like, yeah, we'll deal with that. This way.
Wow. It's like there was an entire city under the water.
My lad. A forgotten city.
What was it called?
Well, I forgot. She finally reached a limit with Odin and broke things off. Odin's wrath was fierce and his curses upon her were more than she dared to fear.
But her magic was so much stronger than
that. After so much time together, he knew her vulnerabilities and exploited them to craft curses she could never break.
Oh, like not being able to leave Midgard.
Worse still, he robbed her of a warrior spirit. Freya cannot fight, even to defend herself. No living thing may she harm by blade nor spell. The world this belligerent, what choice does she have but isolation?
Poor Freya. I guess if I was her, I'd spin your face too.
Aye, lad.
Right. Deep bits. Wait, can we just use those? I mean, it's not, you can't just use it though. You can't just use them. Oh well. So where you want us to go? So here we go. Like this is the beach. Taking a little look around, a little look-see. Thank you. It's like we're going through.
Looks like we're going through, boy.
It's like we found what he was
wanting us to wait for.
Another little portal, which is always nice. Even though we can't go in through them, apparently. We're just unlocking them. Or awakening them, I guess.
You decided to show.
Yeah. Yeah, what you want?
Talk to this here ring.
What? I can't hear thoughts from rings, bro. It's talking to me! It's a lorry!
Yeah, knew it.
He says he went to the Velander mines to observe his mistake, but then the Soul Eater attacked, so as he was being ripped apart, he cast a spell that removed his soul and put it in this ring. And then he...
What about all his stuff? Andari had a workshop here with all sorts of posh doodads and ornatory tools. And one beaut of a hat. You make mention of it still in there?
You're upsetting him.
Your point? You fellas take Andari with you and go have a look-see. If you find his hammer... I'll whip up something real nice for you.
Okay.
Hey now, don't go forgetting your entry stone.
All right. Well, thank you. Guess we're about to do this.
Isn't happy about us taking his stuff.
I do not care.
I'm not gonna tell him that.
I do not care. I'm not gonna tell him that. Well, I mean, there's really not much you can say about it. Boy. He's in a ring, so he can't exactly stop us. Unless he has some type of magics. I mean, he cannot help us.
What's up ahead?
Nice. Nice. I see him.
This is the last one.
Where'd he go?
Inverary says this dwarf was part of his crew, that he died because of his mistakes. He sounds sad.
The ring's grief is of little importance, boy.
He's like, the ring's grief is of little importance, boy.
He did not like that. He's warning us not to go down there.
Stop listening to the ring, boy. Cannot be trusted.
Ow. Okay. Nice. A little bit of rage. So, okay, you can go this way. Get this chest.
Get this chest!
And then now go back down.
That ring, boy.
Silence that ring, boy. That was just like a little guy guarding a chest, basically. Alright. That's all I mean, I guess we can. Yeah, I was gonna say, I guess we can go up here. Get some little treasure. Another little, like, extra path.
A Sony.
And a traveler. Guard up.
Oh, boy. Yeah.
dead Soul Eater. What's a Soul Eater even doing here? What do you mean it's your fault?
Boy, ignore him.
It's sort of tough for me to ignore.
All right, we're getting in there. Okay. Here we go.
Trigger a bunch of traps.
Well, if it does, we'll fight them.
I see no traps.
Sounded so sure about it.
Hey, you sound so sure about it. We'll go this way first. I was like, yeah, I'll mess around with corpses. Hold on. Kill this guy. He's not dead. Caught him. I caught him with the big hit though. Now he's dead. Because they look like they're all dead. No, they're not. What are you talking about? They're not dead. We just killed them. Now they're dead. A little bit of treasure. All right. Okay.
I know. Don't trust the talking ring.
I mean, that's not necessarily true. He's probably telling the truth about that. Ah, shit. Oh, dude, I blocked. Ugh. Okay. It's not too bad. So I think we'll be okay. Oh!
Just listen. Invari's crew did something bad here. He's glad he destroyed his life, and he's sorry he kept trying to trick him. His hammer is just through this gate.
Like, let's see. There's the hammer.
This is a fine hammer.
Invari says thank you. Can we keep him?
We will talk to the blue one.
Boy. All right, here's your old hammer.
You two find that hammer?
Yeah.
Yep.
The alchemist's hammer. His spirit is a nuisance.
Yeah. Unvari always was an asshole. Hell of an alchemist, though. Hand him over here and I'll melt him down.
What? You're going to melt down your friend?
A trapped soul's what I need to give your reward some extra oomph. You don't want it?
Father, we can't do that. Here, you hold on to it. He's really useful, I promise.
Fine. So long as he proves his worth.
Kid's a bit of a softie, huh? Well, he'll grow out.
He said, well, he'll grow out.
Could you take a look at this?
What you got for old Brock? See, you boys ran afoul of some travelers. Or them travelers ran afoul of you, more like.
Who are they? What do they want?
Dunno. Oh, you ask a lot of questions. Sure, I'm open.
Well. I don't have any smoldering, I don't have enough traveler shards. But this clearly better. It's like, yeah, this clearly better. Again, no motoring.
Be too careful now.
All right. And now I don't have enough money.
Don't have enough money.
All right. Well, good to know.
Something for the boy.
Right now, we don't have enough money for that.
We ain't got enough money for that, boy. Boy! Our money's low.
Wow. Need some money. Oh, I need some money. Cause I can make my
powers glow.
Was this pure damage? Another pure damage? Gotta have a resurrection stone.
Gotta have a resurrection stone.
Oh, you can buy those? Sell this artifact. They have no use other than your journey. Okay.
Good to see you sweating the details.
Well, might as well, because I don't use that. I'm not using that. So. And then I need my resurrection stone. Okay. Now, am I still? Oh, fuck. That's right.
I'm still fucking broke.
I'm fine with that. Then that's the best.
That's the best around.
Murder of Crows. That's got more stun, though. So I can sell these. Okay. It's better. And Shard of the Elements. Because why not? Alright, there we go. All right. Alright, I really need to do more of my skills, apparently. Alright, so I think that's it for him. What time do I got? 9:30. So we got about a half an hour before we jump on to the last game of the night, which will be a new game. I gotta go all the way north. Might as well teleport.
So who are those two men with Bullard? Are they really the sons of Bullard?
Aye, Magni and Modi. Two bigger twits you won't likely find in the halls of Asgard. They'll do anything their uncle puts them up to.
We are fools.
Well, dangerous fools, to be sure. When they work together, they're formidable. But too often it's a petty competition. Terribly strong, even as children. I remember the time Fingir the Brawler fell upon Thor.
Another time, Ed.
Excuse me. What is this all about?
Mimir, there was a shrine about a giant lady. Lots of books and visions.
She was a gifted sorceress who gathered every tome of arcane wisdom she could find in the realms, all in the hopes of augmenting her powers of prophecy that she might find her lost husband, Arvandil.
You know what?
I'll tell this one later.
Thank you.
good to know there's a gate there.
Ah, I can read what this says now. But it's a name.
The name of one of the Valkyries. That's quite curious.
Like, didn't I see a bird? I swore I see a bird. Oh. Fight this.
Oh, that was one of those legendary things. I didn't know if I was ready for that, but I guess I was. Just barely.
Just barely.
Like, might as well take a look around.
You're in the middle of a story.
Oh, I've been through here. Yeah, I've been through here.
Loa the sorceress assembled a library of arcane knowledge, hoping to increase her prophetic powers to find her lost husband. But it was not her husband she would glimpse in her visions. For it was Groa, seeing longer and farther than any before or since, who witnessed Ragnarok, the end and the beginning.
How come I can't, like, use these?
He maneuvered to obtain her knowledge and hoard it for himself. Loa captain is a longtime patron of her services, and so she welcomed him into her library as a friend. What she did not know is that Odin himself was behind her husband's disappearance, having used his enchantments to conceal his death at Thor's hands from her sight. Smiling, jealous Odin took her by the throat, and with his very hands he stole her library and her life for his own.
I always knew Odin was bad. That's just...
ruthless, barbaric, heartless? That's Odin. In fact, we would do well to sit here in silence for the next few moments and reflect on Odin's capacity for cruelty. And so, but longer.
Okay. Alright. That's moving. It is nothing. Not really sure why that's a thing, but we'll go up here because that's the way up. Basically cornered him. I think you catch it down here. So it can blow up when it comes up. Yeah, there it is. I was like, there it is. That's how you do it. There we go. Yeah, well, there's no way to get that, it looks like. There we go. There we go. Some cool crap. Oh, we didn't get this one. This is the only one I didn't get. Yeah, I don't know how to get this thing to rotate. Did I miss something somewhere? I think I missed something. Hold on. Let me see. Because there has to be a way to get that chest. Oh shit, gotta fight these guys again? Yo, what's up? Ooh, fuck, dude. I was like, I didn't really want to use my rage there. Intense for no reason. Okay. Back to what I was trying to do. So I guess there's no way, unless I jump down here or get down here some way, to do that. Nothing much, just chilling with the family. That's what's up. That's what's up. I think if I push this down, maybe. Can he not? I guess you can't shoot that one. There's really no other way to do that, it looks like. Here we go. This might work. There we go. There we go. Sneaky! You guys going to play Fall Guys? I actually, exclamation point games, I actually played Fall Guys a little earlier, actually. And I did get a crown. The last game I played, I ended up getting the crown. But depending on how I feel tonight after we do Mortal Souls, then I may play it again for a little bit. But yeah, I did it a little earlier because Goddess usually gets up pretty early, so she doesn't always get to play with your boy. So I had made it a little bit earlier today so that she could play with me and we could practice. Jesus, why is this so... There we go. I was like, why is this so hard? I was like, fuck. Then I missed it. Yeah. Yeah, usually I would do it like towards the end of my stream. So this would be around the time. Usually from like 9 to like 12. Would normally be the time that I play Fall Guys. So, but yeah, today, Mondays, I was planning on making them an earlier day so that way Goddess can play with me and we can kind of practice before we go to, because she goes with me to the tournaments on the Fridays in town here. So she also needs to practice. But any other day that I play Fall Guys will be at basically this late night time or later time. Yeah, but just on Mondays. So. Can we dock on this beach? But yeah, once I actually, it should be the VOD should be there if you want to catch the VOD because I had to split the video up. Because for whatever reason, it kind of like, my internet like shitted out on me for whatever reason. So,
ready yourself, boy.
So I had to deal with that. Dude. I can hit. Never mind. Oh shit. Oh, come on. I was pressing the enhance button. Ah. Mrah. But yeah, unfortunately, you did miss. Hold on, I freaking spelled that wrong. Yeah, so that is the schedule that I did today. And right now we're at the God of War section, which I only have about 5 minutes or so. A little bit later, because we were a little behind. So I think I have about extra 10 minutes or so, technically. Alright, so I see all of them here, but how do I get that one?
Prepare yourself.
Oh, maybe. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. Oh, and we got this guy, too? Mine. It's a little too tough over here. Oh, for sure, then. Yeah. A little. Yeah, this is a little too strong. And I can't even get this. And I can't open this gate or attack this. There's not a thing to blow this up, though. Ow. So I might have to find a thing to blow it up. Or I have to come back to this one once I have the ability to just blow those up on my own. Yeah, because unfortunately, there's really no way to do that. So we're going to have to come back. I don't have a way to blow that up.
I see something down there. This is where the tower to Yodnar should be. It feels strange somehow.
No doubt some arcane magics were involved. I would be not at all surprised to learn you were sensitive to that.
So I can't move that. Can you tell me what mortal shell is? So, we will be finding out together in about 5 minutes or so. It's supposed to be like in, and kind of like an RPG, I guess action adventure type of game. But it looked really interesting, so I ended up picking it up a while back. But I would like to try it out today, so we will be doing that. Alright, since we only got a few minutes left, I could probably get where I'm supposed to go and then just save it there. And then, or, oh, you know what? That's what I was trying to do. I was trying to fight whatever this fight is up here. See if we're strong enough. See if we're strong enough. I'd see that little thing over there, but see what's up. We'll see what's going on over here. Oh boy, another dragon.
I always wondered what became of him.
Wait, Fafnir? Like Fafnir storeroom, Fafnir?
Very one.
But Sindri said he was a dwarf.
He was. Now he's a dragon.
Wow.
Like what's in it?
He's chained up.
Perhaps we should keep an eye out for binding shrines and free the poor bastard. Aye, lads.
Yeah. But yeah, we can free another dragon that we have to fight and kill again. Seems good. Seems good. Seems legit. Oh, hey. Let's go. He's died. Alright, so we gotta deal with this freaking dragon. This is gonna be interesting. Gonna be interesting. Oh.
Yeah. Boy.
It's kind of a perfect little place to be. He reads that. We open up this shortcut. Open up this shortcut. All right. So I'd say this is a, sounds like fun. Yeah. So I'd say this is a good spot to stop. Before we get too involved in this, dragon fight. So we'll save it. We'll manually save it. There we go. And switch over to Mortal Shell. Now, I've never played this game. I did very little research. But from what it looked like it's going to be pretty awesome. So, we will see. Let me change the...